type stuff. All throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays. As a huge red explosion signals the beginning of the festivities, a total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the evening. The entire port, which is serving as the venue, is made up festivities, complementing the beauty of the fireworks themselves. Thousand fireworks set off. Meanwhile, people have decorated their homes with flowers and roses.
Hello? Director Chen, what's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay. What's the current situation?
Just as the news says, our satellites observed some abnormal weather. It's possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military...
Oh, they did! Yeah, now can you hear me? Fuck. Was it working?
I'll contact you again later.
Was it working? It was like that for a whole minute. For a minute of silence. Okay, now we're back. Well, real quick, let's play Bloodborne Infinite. Huh? Yeah, I'm picking this game. This is one of the games that we launched. Let's see it there. Let's see this shit.
General Lin.
They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to this guy. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to the situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. Let's go.
In the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions. Activate the warp drive.
Let's go. Two, one.
Activate.
Let's go. Took clouds in Shelly's hole.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. In preparation for the event.
Oh, frig. I pressed the wrong button. I'd do shit over again there. There. Well, let's do it there. She just crashed. What's this wrong? Eject! Whee! All these screen tear your shit. Black hole.
Let's phone the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Find a safe place to descend. Yeah, let's go. Brighter Infinite reopening. Great game, by the way. Oh, this is a good scene right here. This is the best scene in the whole game. Yeah, that's a good scene right there. That ass. That's a good scene right there. That's a good scene. You see Shelly's hole in that scene. Let's go. We'll kick some boot. Let's kick. It's like these army of Coomers there. There, she stabs the Coomer.
Coursey's booty. Coursey's booty. Come on, jump. Jump. I figured it awfully screen tear as fuck. You ain't never screen tear like this before. You see the black hole, show you.
The theory of relativity states that the greater the mass, the more it slows down the flow of time. That means the time in that area must be.
You see the black hole, show you. Let's go. Oh shit. This is a great game right here, Game of the Year contender. Year 2022 goes this game. I forgot to put this game on a Game of the Year list. It was really good. So I'm here. Where's the goons at? Right here. Your LNG's back, baby. Old School Retro Long Gamers is back. Let's go. Go for it. See Shelly.
Yeah, several hostiles.
There you go. Roger that. I roger that. Take him out. Take out a big guy there. Kick his ass. There we go. Go.
Understood. We're currently heading toward the black hole. General Lin has a huge team with him, so it may take some time since there's the possibility of an encounter.
Okay. Report immediately if anything happens.
If anything happens, record on video. Shit, I got hit. I got hits. I got hit. Thank you. kick some ass. Fucking losing my health there. I'm getting a gangbanger. The old RMG's back, baby. The old RMG, baby. Jump up. I'll shoot him. Kick his ass. No, I took his legs off. Not sure why he has relaunch. Relaunching this shit. Alright, so right now, there we go. See a crawl for that hole. There, that booty. The play is being destroyed. So that is it for Let's Play Part 1 of Bright Memory Infinite. So right now, I'll see you guys later for the next one.